Welcome to DRR channel. In this video, I am going to tell you about why is studying history of architecture relevant. History presents to us more than just the timeline of architecture. The main capture vast lessons that apply to the practice as well as offer guidelines for comprehending today's problem and seeking constructive solution. A few such aspects that are history of architectures are understanding of culture. The expression of identity through architecture has been a crucial method to understand the core values and principles of culture across the world. Giving deep insight to a spatial planning, material symbolism and culture has been thoroughly embedded in an architectural style that are evolved in different parts of the world over time. Dating back to the days of Egyptian civilization, the belief of life after death were manifested through the pyramids and temples, where the Greeks celebrate gods and their influence through their art and architecture. Such examples have immensely guided the study of influences and inspiration for people as well as architecture that in different parts of the world. Now move towards the association of people and spaces. With culture, the relationship that people have established with space has narrated their faith and belief. Vastu Shastra, for example, has been a key understanding of spatial design, utilizing the natural resources for efficient living. Similarly, Byzantine and Romanesque architecture have based on their religion as a medium to develop spaces that create an emotional experience. Moreover, Byzantine architecture specified color to define spaces, such as gold for heaven, red for the divine life, and blue for the human form. Then, phases of innovation. Architecture and innovation have moved hand in hand through history. Many examples of different aspects that endured innovation in ancient times have continued to inspire architecture today. Moving from grid planning in the ancient settlement of Mohenjo-daro to the design of aqueducts in Roman architecture, implementation of geometry in architecture, and even complex use of color and perspective in Baroque style. In recent history, open style spatial planning by FLW. The use of extensive technical advancement and materials in modern architecture have been a testament in understanding the constraint to which architecture has evolved to improve our spatial experiences. Then the most important part is typology in architecture. An evolution in architecture style also developed different typologies to address the need of society. Building typologies emerges at a different scale, which have contributed to develop the urban landscape worldwide. Many architectural elements also became prominent traits associated with typologies of architectural style. Some of the most profound examples of courtyards eminently used in western region of India, domes used in Islamic architecture, vaults and arches of Gothic architecture. Expansion of architecture vocabulary. Just like unique elements are identified with an architectural style, a set of vocabulary accompanied with history, we have learned this element and comprehend the ideology behind it, widely growing our technical knowledge as well. One of the best things is architecture as a response. History of architecture itself with social, economic, political history. It is important to note that architecture also reflected as a response in society, whether it was natural calamity or political power. These aspects offer one of the most crucial lessons for architects. How does architect evolve in times of trouble or prosperity? The constant change in time, the economy and the society doesn't way offer a platform for growth. One of the last point is stepping stone for growth. From form defining function through the form follows function. From defining plans to free following spaces. Extensive decoration to minimalist elements and materials use. The language of architecture has been arrived from one style into another. We have stepped forward towards the growth in the field with a consist reference of the past. Time, place and people have evolved with spaces and times like today one see comfort, stability, innovation and creativity as in the habitable environment. As Norman Foster says, as an architect, you design for the present with an awareness of the past for a future, which is essentially unknown. This is all about studying history of architecture relevant. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.